straight. Bernardo, I always tell people Canelo is an amazing person. So I'm glad I was here today. So I could see him, very generous, gives the kid gloves, shows him. People don't see this side of him.
Yeah, they don't. And I think the fact that now he speaks English is going to allow people to really get a feel for who he is. You know, he's humble. He's not very long-winded when he speaks, but when he says something, he means it. So, you know, you may like it or you may not, but it is who he is.